a few videos last week. Life happens throughout this. Also had some fail runs, as you can see my radio. And some was just not time enough. Well, going for weekly, number 12 I believe. And we have World Quest. Not that I like questing, but that's something you can do. And going for the loots. See what it contains again. No raid, no PvP. Wow. Really? That's just mental, man. I see it from here. Why couldn't I get the other one that I declined from weekly chest a while back? Now I have two of these if I want to collect on them. That's just terrible loots. Legs. Haste mastery. Got big legs the other week. Versa mastery. Still consider upgrade though, I believe, as it's lose the haste though. My base is must be over 20 for the shield, I assume. Well, maybe can rearrange some other gear. Time will tell. Yes, I don't need this and not need this either. Take this one, see what I can do with it. Obviously really good bit because it's primary stats, 3 Versa, 64 Masters, a huge defensive. As long as you don't kite, that is. That's why I go with more Versas when you have to kite more. Versas still is on you and Master is on the ground in Consecration. Well, select that and we get Fortified Bursting Volcanic. Yeah, boys, this can be the week for the Keystone Master, I assume. Good week. All the onions, all 15 in time. Let's go! And I got the other side. Okay, well, it is what it is. See you boys soon!